you children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
There you are.
Eivor, here's a tune for you. Want to liven your step?
Ah, there you are, my little drinker.
Go. You see our king? Yes, good. Come, Eivor. Did you find the ring? Yes. Now for our little plan. You see us talking, quiet as a wood mouse, and surprise him with our gift. You hold it out like this. You look him in the eyes and you say, Styrbjörn King. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me. Good. Tonight, you will be the cord that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is grown greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
Thank you. No drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Valka Seder works through my hammer.
Speak with the king. Hold it up to the light. Show him the fine details. See there? I etched his name in runes on the outer band. You'll show him?
Mm-hmm.
You're just like your father, little berserker. Skull to you.
Skull!
You see? She agrees.
Thank you.
So, you have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in a battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes.
Can we show Sigurd the canstones he stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. Odin's mead I forth will bring. For noble deeds that others sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria wakes. Rewards for strain to Valhalla takes. And horns resound the mighty horn. For those who fight! For those who fall!
Are under attack! Kjotve's glass!
Ready yourself, men! Not you, Ava. Not just yet.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Thank you. All right. Wait here.
Now it's my turn to offer you to the slave. Accept your fate, die a coward here before your people. And I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Ah, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death will be a lonely one. Kill the rest of our crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just tell you?
Danger. I need to reach them.
Cast about this land with my friend. One of Kjotve's men. I need to be careful. Kjotve's warriors. I should stay out of sight.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash...
clash of iron. There is fighting nearby. Dag, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kjotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he'll regret.
Not today he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avaldsnes not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship.
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then, slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I'll meet you by the ship.
Trail me like a lovesick lad. Go save our crew.
This water, deadly cold.